Thanks for your remarks. Can I just ask you how you would have handled the DokLam crisis last summer differently to the present government? You've been very critical of the government, but could you be as specific as possible and tell us what your response has looked like?
I don't have the details of DokLam. So I cannot answer how I would have handled it differently.